we discuss about the an example of pushdown automata. Before the discussion, here given an example with the corresponding rules of PDA. There is given the 8 rules of PDA, where the P is denoted as Q0, Q1 is a Q state, the set of input set of states 0, 1, the set of input symbols x, y, z is a set of stack symbols, delta is a transition function, Q0 is the initial state, z is a top of the stack, and Q1 is a set of final state, right? Now here 8 rules are given, so we have taken an example, and to accept the given string using this pushdown automation. In this example, the given input 4 0s 1 1 here. What will be your initial state? That is Q0 is a input string, and Z is your top of the stack, right? Now the function Q00 Z, then you will reach the Q1 state, and you have to write and stack, that is Z. So over you will read Q1, then 30. After scanning 0 as an input, you will get 30 and 21, and the stack is Z, right? Then what is the left? Now we have to scan left 0. Q1 0 Z, that is rule 5, Q1 0 Z, and you have to reach the Q1 state, and you have to write on stack, that is YZ. So after scanning this 0, you have to remaining, that is 0 0 1 1, and the stack is YZ. So now Q1 0 Y, that is Q1 0 Y, this one Q1 0 Y, then you have to reach Q1 state, and you have to write on stack, that is YY. Then after Y, you will again write YY and remaining Z here, and the same 0 1 1, right? Then the next step, Q1 0 Y, that is rule 7. Q1 0 Y, you have to go Q1 state and write onto the stack, that is YY. So now Y is not there, so remaining YZ are there, and you have to write YY, and 0 already you have to read, and then remaining is Y1 1 1. So now Q1 1 Y, Q1 1 Y, that is rule 8, and you have to reach Q1 state, and Q1 state, and you have to, that is null, right? Null. So that is, you have to read 1, then remaining 1 is there, and YYZ, and this Y is now null, then you will get only YYZ. Similarly, after rule 8, Q1 1 Y, you will go Q1 state, and Y also replaced by null, then Q1 null YZ. Using this, we have no rules are there. So thus the final configurations is Q1 null YZ, which is reachable in instantaneous descriptions that we have to already discuss. Since Q1 is a final state, you have already the previous slide, which is the Q1 is a final state, and the input string is null. So 0000011 belongs to the language L of P is accepted by the final state of given EDF. Right. So the main thing is that whenever you have to get any input string and you have to, this input string is accepted by PDA or not, then the given rule will also be there. So using these rules, you have to reach the next state, and in that way, when you have to get the final state and no inputs in input tape, so it concludes that this given string is accepted by this PDA. Understood what I'm saying? Now the next example. So 0110110. Here Q0, 0 is the leftmost in the input tape, and Z is a stack, top of the stack. So Q0, 0, top of the stack is Q1, Z. So you have to reach Q1, already 0 are not there. So 110, 110, 110, 110, and you have to write the Z. So Q1, 1, Z, Q1, Q1, 1, Z, then you have to go Q0 and Z. That is rule 6. So Q1, 1, Z, you have to go reach Q0. 1 is not there. So 10, 110, and you have to write Z. So after that, Q0, 1, Z, Q0, 1, Z, that is rule 2. You have to reach that Q0, 1 is not there. So 0, 1, 1, 0, remaining input symbols, and X will be replaced by the XZ. So Z will be replaced by the XZ. So now you have to scan, you have to the Q0 state, scan 0, and X is the top of the stack. So Q0, 0, X, Q0, 0, X, that is rule 3. So you have to reach Q0 state and null. So you have to reach Q0, 0 is already, you have to read this 0, so 110, and X is replaced by the null. So you will get that Q0, 110, Z. Now Q0, 1, Z, Q0, 1, Z. So you have to reach Q0 state, and XZ is written on the stack. So Q0 is there. So Q0 is Q0. Now 1 is already read. So 10 remain, and X will be, Z will be replaced by XZ. So the next step, that is Q0, 1, X. Q0, 1, X, that is rule 4. We have to reach Q0. And XX. So we have already, one is already red. So left is Q0, and X will be replaced by XX, and Z remains same, right? So the now Q0, 0, X, Q0, 0, X, that is Q0 null. So Q0, 0, X is Q0 is replaced by Q0, and now inputs are not in, no inputs are there. So null, and X will be replaced by null. So remaining XZ on the stack, and X is a leftmost or the top of the stack. So now no inputs in an input tape, and Q0 is not a final state. So that means the final configuration is Q0 null XZ, which is visible ID, that is instantaneous descriptions. Since the transitions delta Q0 lambda x date is not defined in the string 0110110 is rejected by the PDA. So this is the way you have to, that this is the corresponding string is accepted by the PDA or the rejected by the PDA, that is not accepted. This is, this corresponding string is not accepted by this automation. Understand what I am saying? Okay. If you have any query, please call me or mail me in my mail ID. Thank you.